Okay, right this way.
There's been a huge amount of improvement over the last 20, 30 years because of satellites in our ability to forecast where a hurricane's gonna go. And there's been essentially no improvement whatsoever in our ability to forecast how strong it's gonna be when it gets there. If you think back on the problems that happened when Katrina made landfall in New Orleans in 2006, the forecast for the track of that hurricane was very accurate. They had it right on. They knew exactly where it was gonna make landfall and when it was gonna make landfall. But their forecast for how strong the storm was gonna be was way, way off. They forecasted the storm surge, which is how high the ocean comes up because of the wind when it makes landfall. I forget, it was about 10 or 12 feet, but the actual surge is about three times as big. And that's why there was that huge flood. And that sort of mistake in forecasting is exactly what we're going after with this new mission. We were awarded a contract from NASA for the satellite mission called the Cyclone Global Navigation Satellite System here this summer, and we're gonna be starting the work on it this fall. It involves building 8 small satellites and putting them up in orbit in the tropics to monitor hurricanes. Traditionally, to measure what's going on in the middle of a hurricane, you can't use satellites because the strength of a hurricane is determined by what's going on in the middle of the hurricane, and we can't see into the middle with traditional satellites. So we, the research community, has developed a new technique that can see into the middle of hurricanes through the rain, and it uses GPS signals. And usually the GPS signal just goes straight to your cell phone and tells you where you are. But those signals also bounce off of things, and in particular, they'll scatter off the ocean surface in a hurricane. And what we're looking for, looking down from the satellite, is the GPS signals that scatter off the ocean surface and come back up to our satellite. And by analyzing the details, how the signal gets distorted by the ocean, you can figure out how strong the winds are. So with this mission, we're gonna be the first satellites up there that can penetrate through the rain, and because of that, we're going to be able to make fundamental improvements in how well we can forecast the strength of a hurricane. And being able to do that makes all the difference in, you know, your preparation, whether to evacuate or not, whether to open up the levees and let the water drain, and all the sort of things that you do in preparation for a hurricane.